washes down the filthy thing. Y'all haven't already followed my Instagram, Teen Ricer, no spaces, no nothing. Send me a message. Do something. All right, so now the engine bay. Do the shit here for the engine bay.
Huh?
That's color.
You want to do the color of that? You want to do that color?
I like that.
You like that green? That green looks pretty cool.
Pop barb, boy.
That thing being pretty cool.
Oh yeah, green color would be nice. In my opinion. I didn't see him that color. Crazy because this hood here is probably genuine, because I mean, it's got the sticker on it, still got the freaking mat on it.
Pretty sure this is kind of this is genuine too.
I don't know if they're green CRXs up there, nor does blue, but looks cool. Anybody can not pretty good. All right, so we're gonna start painting the car. I'm gonna start prepping it with William. He's over there with his gun. We got the sander. Got the hood. We're gonna sand the hood down, sand the fenders down. Probably not paint this side because we still gotta fix that little dent there on there. But after that wash, I'm gonna start doing the front end, taking the doors off. But I'm gonna time lapse all this, but I just want you guys to see what we're doing because I like visual stuff now. So we're gonna try to, okay? Alright, so we're about to paint this hood. The car is going to be orange. I'm going to see how well I can paint.
It almost looks like they have another person hanging right here.
But we're going to see what's going on. Hood is painted. Now we just gotta paint the rest of the car. Check that out. That came out pretty good. Yeah, there's a couple dents and whatnot. But this is a budget paint job. Because William don't want to spend that much money on it. So this is very budget. Extremely budget. This is like $28 in right now.